since I worked on this one. There it is. 5 minutes, not too bad. I haven't touched this lock in over 6 months. This is a Rav Bariach, I believe. There's the key again. You can see that. It says a bunch of stuff in Hebrew, which I can't read. These are sold on eBay. They claim to be similar to Mul-T-Lock in some way, shape, or fashion. Considering I've picked this multiple times and I have many Mul-T-Locks, I've never opened one, I'm going to go with not so much. But who knows? Maybe this one just has an easy bidding. But anyhow. So, Israeli, otherwise, pretty nice lock, by the way. Otherwise, Israeli high security lock, SPP'd. And it looks like that's 6 pins. Yeah, six or seven. Anyway, thanks for watching. This is Alex. As always, have fun and keep it legal. Cheers.